So here in the folder segments, I have sound files from which I'd like to extract intensity of the consonants P, T, K, B, T, G, and S, and of the following vowels. To do that, I will run a script in Prot, which will get me minimum and maximum intensity and some other things. So I have the script in this folder. It's called intensityscript.prot. I will double-click on it to open it. And to run it, I click Run and Run again, or I can press Command-R. Now, I need to tell Prot where to look for the sound files. If you're using Windows, the file path will look something like this. c:\users\your username\desktop\ad1\segments\. And that is if you have your sound files in the folder called Segments in AD1 on your desktop. If you are using a Mac, you can clear everything and simply drag the folder with your sound files and drop it in the text field. And I will put a / to indicate that Segments is indeed a folder. And I will change the name of the resulting file to intensitylist.xls so that I can later easily open it in Excel. And I will click OK to run the script. And I can now quit Prot. And the resulting file should be saved in the same folder where the intensity script is located. I can double-click on it to open it. And here I have the minimum and maximum intensity, along with some other data for each consonant and vowel that I labeled.